So it was my sister's dream to come to Scotland, and we are here. Time to explore. I came here directly from a conference for work. So got up at like 5 a.m. to take the trains to Crow Park from where I live, which took like 2.5 hours. Really 3 hours. And then had a full day of conferences till 4 p.m. Then took the bus to the airport and got a flight at 7:30. Then a bus to Edinburgh City, and now we are here.
So the Royal Mile